To fight tomorrow to get back to the podium, which they can do quite easily. Gillis and Poirier lead. Soucis and Fieris are second. Weaver, Poirier, and now the skating legends. 21 years together. That's almost hard to believe. Olympic gold medalists. 7 world championship medals. 7-time Canadian champions. Doesn't matter if it's here in Canada or around the world. Magic continues for the Olympic gold medalist from 2010 here in Vancouver. Well, there is someone who inspired Virtue and Moir, 10-time national champion, Shailen Bourne, who is the ambassador here, and of course with partner Victor Kratz, won a world championship, helped inspire these two become the GOATs, as you call them, the greatest of all time.
No question. And Rod, you know, the rumba, it has been said that the rumba is a vertical expression of a horizontal wish.
Wait a second. Can you actually say that? I guess you could say anything.
I guess you can. And these two, they can do anything. They make this dance come to life. We forget about the elements, even though their elements are superb. These Twizzles have improved leaps and bounds over the way in which they used to execute them in the past. What an incredible relationship these two have with each other, the ice, and the audience.
Well, like the Rolling Stones and like Carlos Santana and Eagles, another greatest hit from the greatest. 85-1-2.
Those are virtually perfect scores of all the grade of execution scores for quality. All threes, 1-2. Again, highest marks. That's as close as we've seen to perfect.
And of course, Papadakos and Cicerone, the French team who they train with, looking at those numbers, comparing those numbers. Remember, Virtue and Moir finished second to them, so they came in here trying to seize some momentum, and right now they've got some, and they'll try to carry it over till tomorrow to the free dance to make it an eighth national title, and what a send-off that will be. But the story really here is what's happened underneath. Gillis and Poirier second, Soucis and Fieris are in third, Weaver and Poirier, Je Suis Malade, of course, has returned, and tomorrow they're going to have to return to form after a very unusual slip-up in their short dance. Tessa and Scott once again with Sarah Orleski.
Thank you very much, Scott. Tessa, how does it feel to put down a skate like that in what is possibly be your last nationals?
Well, we're certainly feeling sentimental, and it's such a special crowd to perform in front of here in Vancouver. We're so grateful for the support and really pleased with that skate today.
When you look, Scott, about trying to build, obviously, for the Olympics and get the program exactly where you want it, what is it right now that you feel the strength of that dance is?
Well, we've kind of ripped apart both of our programs to try and make them as strong as possible for Pyeongchang, so this event is huge for us, and we wanted to come out with a bit more speed, a bit more power, and be still technically sound, and we felt like we were able to do that today. We'll have to do that tomorrow as well.
Well, the fans certainly enjoyed it. Thank you so much, you two.
Thanks, Sam.
Rod, Tracy.
All right, thank you.